His stuff's here, but where the hell did he go?
Where do you think? It's under the bed, man.
Nope. All this was a waste of time. We're not finding this money.
Yeah, I disagree.
Disagree on what? He's an accountant, Cyril. That 400 grand ain't lying around in suitcases somewhere. It's coded in Switzerland or some shit.
He skimmed cash, Larry. He skimmed it. He cleaned it. It's tax-free and untraceable. It's cash and it's stashed.
My Uncle Danny wants this handled. That means find the cash and make Brady dead. So we wait.